and welcome to the 2020 Lewis Oasis Center Gala, and I'd like to introduce you to my friend Allie Bailey, and we're here to have a great Cool Hand Luke's dinner. I've got the ribeye, which is pretty hard to beat, Allie.
Well, thank you, Jim Glines, who's our auctioneer and longtime friend of the Oasis Center. And I'm Allie Bailey, the development director at Oasis, and I have the salmon tonight. And yeah, Cool Hands never disappoints. We had planned on having about 300 people with our original event, which was scheduled on March 20, 2020, Roaring 20s. We have decided to do a virtual event, and we are here to present it to you. Our event is actually online right now, and it is silent, open, bidding, and now live is open. Isn't this exciting, Jim?
We're going to have fun. We're doing something brand new. It's going to be exciting.
So tonight, we just want to thank so many people that have been part of this event. In fact, we planned two events in such a short amount of time. Our staff's been working so hard to help work on this, as well as our board of directors, but our gala committee. Just want to thank you for all the original work that you did, our donors, and especially all of our sponsors. A big shout out to our gold sponsors, Era Energy, Keith and Olivia Bugle, Maureen Sanders, ExxonMobil, and Natural Healing Center. The cool thing about an online event is that on the platform, which actually will be up for about 2 weeks, you see all of our sponsors and their logos scroll throughout. We live in such a great community, Jim. Everybody's been so generous.
And they're all local sponsors, local givers, and we just ask that please, when you do your shopping and you're moving about town, support these sponsors and tell them you appreciate it. Favor them with your business. And I got to give a special shout out to my friend Scott Van Pelt from Cool Hand Luke's. He does, I mentioned before, a great ribeye, a great steak. There are very few charity events in this town you don't see Mr. Van Pelt at. Supporting, bidding, supplying the food for it. Just a great all-around guy. And we thank you for your participation again, Scott.
We actually opened it the night before because we figured we needed to get some traction going. We had six amazing desserts. And in order to get the dessert out and delivered so that people had time to get in the comfort of their home, eating this great meal from Cool Hand Luke's, and getting online and self-registering and bidding, we had to close it early. But we want to just thank everybody that did a dessert donation. Amazing sweets this year.
They were over the top, and they're being delivered as we speak, I think, or have just been delivered, but I think people are enjoying them right now. That's awesome. And remember, every dime you bid is simply helping Lewis Oasis and all the people that we serve here. And speaking of people that we serve at Lewis Oasis, I think there's a couple that I'd like to give a shout out to, and that's our friends Jerry and Dolores Lewis. You all know this center was named for them and their family. Jerry and Dolores have been tremendous supporters, and it's kind of interesting in my particular case. I can remember as a youngster, I was raised on a ranch out in the Coyama Valley. I remember my dad talking to me about shopping with Surfy Lewis, Jerry Lewis's dad, very famous meat cutter, old-time butcher, had Orchid Mercantile out in Orchid many years ago. And then Mr. Lewis opened a store called Surfy's. And Surfy's was what we would consider to be kind of a grocery store today with a meat market in it. Fine, fine quality meat. I've been privileged to know Jerry and Dolores most of my life. We've got a tremendous friendship. Jerry's a great friend, a great guy, fun to barbecue with. And Dolores, by the way, is that wonderfully sweet, always properly dressed and properly mannered lady. She's a fly fisherman. Can you believe that? She gets out there, catches those trout with a fly.
I love Dolores. She's amazing. So I know a lot of you invested in your outfits. We even had our member Jeannie, who had a couple of pop-ups here. I got my dress at her pop-up. I hope you're having fun. I hope you're dressed up. I'm sure Keith and Olivia Bugle are. I can just see it now. So be in the comfort of your home. You know, Wednesdays are usually a family night. That's why we picked this date for the event. And we also thought, I mean, it's kind of funny. It is tax day. What do you think about that, Jim?
Well, I think that the idea of an auction from your home supporting a great cause like this with such generous supporters as we have is just over the top. And I would remind you again, you can sit right there with your computer. Our families are home, and it's a good time to spend some quality family time. Have some fun looking at these live items. And I want to tell you something. As we walk through this this challenge socially that we're going through now, it will end. There is an end to it. We will return to whatever normal is, and everything is going to be okay. It's just going to take some time. But in the meantime, I'd like to challenge you to take a look at some of the great auction items that we've got. And I just mentioned my friend Jerry Lewis and how much I love to barbecue with him. Jerry and I are actually putting on a barbecue for 20 people. We're going to have New York Strip, which is Harris Ranch, choice grade, well-aged. We'll slowly cook it over red oak coals at your place of choice within a 60 or 75 mile radius, maybe a little more radius if you spend enough on it. And we come with a complete dinner. We bring a couple of kinds of salad. We bring the New York Strip. We barbecue French bread dipped in butter, sinfully delicious. We got Santa Maria style beans and salsa. We've got the whole package for you. We'll come to your home and put on that barbecue, a date to be mutually agreed upon, but it's kind of a once in a lifetime item. There's not many fundraisers going on right now, so we're not doing a lot of these barbecues this year, and this is your opportunity to pick one up right here, right now. Great meal, enjoy your friends and family, and help out Lewis Oasis.
You know what's also cool about doing an online event like this, Jim, is I've done this a couple times before, and not only just Central Coast, but anybody can bid. So, I mean, look at one of the live items that we have on there that Shiloh Flagg got donated from Dustin and Marna Noblet. It's a Resistol and Charlie One Horse. And so it's a certificate. And so if you're an Oasis member or a supporter and you have family members nationwide, they literally could bid on this because they're gonna get a certificate and they can redeem it at their own pleasure. So we have items that anybody can bid on, not just Central Coast. Isn't that cool?
By the way, the rodeo has been put off, as you know. It was gonna be the first part of June. They're now looking at mid-September. You wanna get dressed up and be right in the middle of town. Part of the outfit, here's what you need right here. Another great item, I mean, there's too many, we don't have time to discuss them all tonight, but our friend Mike Denny at Elmer's is a connoisseur of fine liquor, and he's donated a complete tequila package. And I'm telling you, nobody can pick liquor like Mike Denny can. He knows what he's doing, he knows his stuff. This will be as high quality and fine a tequila as you'll ever find. It's available for bidding right now in this live auction. What a great opportunity. Stuff you can't find in just any store.
You are absolutely right. That tequila trifecta is amazing. Top shelf all the way. And I have to say, the Herradura is my favorite.
And you know, Allie, when you talk about great local supporting merchants and really good food, look what the Far Western Tavern has done. You can order a dinner for six. They've got raviolis, and they got tri-tip. They've got the great wine. I think there's three bottles of wine. It's a pairing for six people. You can get curbside pickup. So you can just pick a night, order that, run down to the Far Western, pick it up at the curb, and have a great dinner. Friends, family, what an opportunity while you're kind of shut in the house. Have some fun, get some variety, and again, support a great local cause.
So Jim, this one I'm so excited about. Like, it was a lot of moving parts, and I know we'll be back to business as somewhat usual at some point, but this is an Orchid Staycation for two, and it's a king suite at the Winestone Inn. And if you haven't seen that little cute boutique right here in Old Town Orchid, it is a great package. Not only is it paired with a great meal, but Old Town Market threw in this cute like bag for a souvenir, and then there's his and hers Orchid t-shirts. I mean, who doesn't want to visit Orchid?
You know, Allie, that's just awesome, but again, that shows the participation, the heart, the soul, the giving nature of our local businesses that are stepping up, supporting this great event for Lewis Oasis Center. And you know, I would be remiss if I didn't throw in a final plug for what I think is a great auction item, but I'm a little bit biased. Again, Jerry Lewis and I have paired up, and we're going to do a filet and lobster dinner at your house for 20 people. And as soon as we're able to socially integrate again, Jerry and I will come to your house. We will bring you fresh lobster that we barbecue before your very eyes. We have filet mignon strips that we cut into beautiful steaks, once they're at a medium rare stage. And we'll bring the complete meal. We'll bring the salad, the beans, the salsa, the whole thing. And what a great opportunity, and it's an awesome package over the top. You don't find that quality lobster like we're able to get anymore. And when you pair that with filet mignon, I'm telling you, it doesn't get any better now.
Jim, I am so excited about this one. This is a new one. Sunstone Winery has a villa. It's gorgeous, located in the Santa Ynez Valley. This is a two-night stay. It sleeps 10. It's a $6,000 value. It's a beautiful, beautiful countryside experience. I mean, like five different couples could probably go in on this. And it includes private tasting with, you know, in the back room with the winemaker and such. Go check out their website. Such a great donation, $6,000 value.
You know, you're exactly right. And my sheet says it sleeps four couples. You come from a redneck family like I do, you get 18, 20, 30 people in there pretty easy. So what a great opportunity. One of the headliners of this live auction. You know, it's been a great evening so far, and we've got some wonderful items for you to look at, a great cause to support, and it's now my pleasure to introduce the hardest working guy around, and that is the President and Chief Executive Officer of Lewis Oasis Center, Doug Doherty.
Thank you, Jim. You know, we're really pleased that you guys hung in there with us. We, you know, as we've been saying all along, this wasn't the plan, but we, if anything, we adapt and we overcome with the circumstances. So, we want to play a little video here for you, just kind of what's been going on at Oasis since this whole outbreak started, and you know why it's important to our members.
We begin our show tonight with the latest coronavirus information. The number of confirmed cases of COVID-19 has increased by 5.
In Santa Barbara County, there are 28 new cases of COVID-19.
Touch it or replay it, it only happens once. So long to last lines, every time's the first time I'm off to have some fun. A cauldron of potions, drops of the oceans couldn't solve this one.
I love this senior center. It's wonderful. We have the library. I help with that, and our exercise classes, and our music, everything. It's wonderful.
We love this organization. We love the pancake breakfast. We brought friends and neighbors for the good morning.
Oasis really is making impact and wants to be active. So thank you, Oasis, yes.
No problem with somebody calling me a senior. That's what I am. And if I keep moving and I keep going to these classes, I feel I'll probably live a lot longer.
Hi, I'm Joni Gray, and I'm here basically to chat with you about this jewel in the crown, a gala. It's going to be in Santa Maria for the last time, because pretty soon we're going to have our own building. It's going to be at the fairgrounds. And it will be cocktails, dinner, dancing, and you can buy tables or individual tickets, and you need to kind of look into that because it's going to be great fun. We know there's enthusiasm, we know there's a need, and it's just so special. So I'm excited, I know you're going to be excited, and it's just absolutely the jewel in the crown.
So as you can see, Jim, Oasis means a lot to a lot of people, especially our seniors here in the Orchid community. Oasis, the state of Oasis is strong. We're strong as we've ever been. Our membership is up to 1,400 plus members. We've got about 700 to 800 of them coming through our center each month. And you know, our staff was giving each one of those members a call once we had to close our doors to make sure that they were okay and they had what they needed at home, and we're continuing to do so. So we could really use your support.
Doug, there's no greater cause, and I have a very special place in my heart for Lewis Oasis Center, but as you know, I've been to several of your seminars and your guest speakers. They can be very entertaining, they're very educational. I saw one on beekeeping, by the way. That I learned a lot about how to make honey and how to take care of bees. But at the same time, these seniors here are in a wonderful position to teach our youngsters things like quilting and sewing and a lot of the stuff that we're not able to do in our schools anymore. You know, there's no greater education than at the foot of an older person. And so you just provide such a great service here. I'm all in for it, and we need the operating money. You've got wonderful plans for a great center that's coming on board soon, but right now we just need to operate day to day, pay the rent, pay the bills, and by the way, let's get people back in here mixing and socializing and get beyond this.
Absolutely. We can't wait to open these doors back up again to you guys. We've been keeping it prepared, making sure it's squeaky clean and everything's perfect for you when you get back. So hang in there and we will see you soon.
God bless. Stay healthy. Well, Allie, this has been a lot of fun, and I want to point out, I don't have any of Cool Hand Luke on my white shirt yet. I've been very successful, but what a great meal. What a great event. It's been fun. It's been exciting. And I'll tell you, speaking of excitement, this could be the most exciting part of the whole evening. And that is when we announce our gala honoree of the Lewis Oasis Center 2020.
The most exciting part indeed. Shall I do a drum roll? The honoree this year is Dolores Lewis. I mean, it's only appropriate, right?
It's totally appropriate.
Oh, Dolores, we love you so much, and we have some wonderful gifts for you. Shall we start with this one here?
Well, yes, and if you don't mind, I need to make an announcement. If I may, just a minute, could I have that?
Yes, but can I give props to who made the
gift? Oh, absolutely.
So, from our committee, Chrissy Arnall. Chrissy, you're the best. Chrissy has her own little event company and design, but this is so beautiful. Blessings in a jar. And then our staff member, Amy Lambert, program coordinator, has some treats in here that she got from members.
You know what I need to say? This is an awesome jar. It's appropriately labeled. It's a very appropriate gift. But Jerry, if you're watching, this is not a cookie jar for you. This is all about Dolores. We don't want you poking around in here. It's hers. It's full of treasures for hers. And you are blessed to have her in your life, and we're all blessed to call her a friend.
So go ahead.
Whoa, should we just get into it?
Let's do it.
I just told Jerry not to get in there. Now I'm getting in.
Well, so she has something 365 days.
There is something pretty cool in here, Dolores. Number of your friends have written little notes to you. They're rolled up on little pieces of paper, and you will unwrap them one each day. I guess you can do it any way you want to.
Yeah, we asked our members, what do they love about Oasis? What do they love about Dolores? So it's all different.
And so I just happened to pick one at random, and Dolores, you could act surprised when you open this one because I could have put it back in here, but we unwrapped it as you saw. It says, bountiful blessings and full hearts. Blessings for Dolores. Laugh as much as you breathe. Love as much as you live. And Dolores, this is absolutely full of all these little sayings from all your friends, all the people wish you well, all supporters of Lewis Oasis, and there it is, Dolores Lewis. What an appropriate, awesome gift.
So you know we had to make this a surprise, because she's such a humble person, and she doesn't want to be an honorary. So in addition to that, we have an even more cool thing. Can I show you?
Bring them on, absolutely.
Okay. So I have to thank Keith and Olivia Bugle because this was their great idea. And we have something for Jerry too, because you know, he's part of the package. So you open Jerry's and I'll open Dolores's.
Well, I'm honored to honor Jerry's, and if anything says Jerry Lewis on it, it's this.
All right, Jerry, one, two, three.
It's a great vest from Carhartt, padded, nice and warm. Says Jerry over here. Lewis Oasis over here. I expect to see you wearing this at the next barbecue.
And you know what? Brooke from All American Screen Printing did it. Such a nice job. So we're so thankful that for everyone being a part of this package. And so they can proudly wear this and when she goes fly fishing, right?
Absolutely. What a great fly fishing, walking every day. Heck, sit around the house sometime and put it on there.
Dolores, congratulations.
Well,
so well deserved.
Well, Allie, it's been a great night, and Lewis Oasis has been very successful. We want to thank our generous bidders, our sponsors, and as a final closing, our spotlight event is going to be a wonderful drawing, and anybody who purchased an event, a ticket to this event, is going to get dinner from Cool Hand Luke's. Once again, we can verify how good that was, and you're going to get a trip to Newport Beach, and thanks to the courtesy and generosity of Fred and Sharon Pratt, they have donated 2 days at a boutique hotel in Newport Beach called the Bay Shores Peninsula. It is rated number one traveler in Southern California. It is right on the beach in Newport. You get two nights at this great place. It's got Wi-Fi. It's got a dinner for two included. It's got all kinds of movies and amenities in the room. You walk right out of your room onto the beach at Newport. You get a harbor cruise and Newport Harbor with this package. It is an awesome package. It was going to be at the live auction. We just felt that it would be lots of fun to have it, reward some people who maybe aren't bidding as much, but still supported our event. And so, speaking of a drum roll, Allie, it goes to you to find out who won this great package.
You're absolutely right. So what we did, Jim, we did exactly what you said. We put everybody that purchased a ticket, including our sponsors, into this to be held for a drawing happening right now. Are you guys ready?
Let's do it.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. Okay. Ready?
Very exciting. Let's see who it is.
Jim Bryan. Jim Bryan is our ambassador. Oh, Jim and Jan, I'm so excited for you guys. This is amazing. But you know what's even better? We talked about this as a staff. Not only did we want everyone to be put in for a drawing for the Newport, we're gonna give every purchaser that bought a ticket to this event a free membership to Oasis for 1 year.
Wow. When you come to Lewis Oasis and support the fundraisers, everybody wins. What a great night.
Awesome.
Thank you. Thank you,
Doug. Thank you so much.